Hello, my name is Michelle Mullin and I'm a senior practitioner in the Addle Safeguarding Team in the Southern Sector in the Western Trust. As part of our campaign to raise awareness of Addle safeguarding in our communities, I would like to talk to you today about the neglect of Addles who have care and support needs. Everyone has a right to live in safety, free from abuse and neglect. Abuse and neglect can occur anywhere. The person causing the harm may be a stranger, but more often than not, you'll know and feel safe with them. They're usually in a position of trust, such as a health or care professional, relative or neighbour. Neglect occurs when a person deliberately withholds or fails to provide appropriate and adequate care and support which is required by another adult. It is important to know the signs of neglect. Behavioural signs of neglect to look out for include looking unkempt, dirty or thinner than usual, sudden changes in their character, becoming quiet, withdrawing or confused, physical signs such as untreated medical problems or injuries such as wounds or fractures, bed sores, malnutrition, over-sedation, the same injuries happening more than once. Their home may be cold or unusually dirty or untidy. If you feel someone you know is showing signs of being neglected, talk to them to see if there's anything you can do to help. Do not ignore your concerns. Doing so could allow any abuse to carry on or to escalate. If you see something that makes you worried or see an adult who is vulnerable being abused, then please say something. Please contact the Adult Safeguarding and Protection Team between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. Monday to Friday, or the Regional Emergency Social Work Service on the numbers below. In emergency situations, please continue to use 999 and ask for the appropriate emergency service. Thank you.